Good morning, guys. Hello from me and Pater.
Hello.
Hi. So now we were going to take bikes to the town, but there were none. So now we have to walk. That's okay. We're just going to go check out the fjord and maybe the little mall area shopping place they have here. Because, you know, me and outdoors clothes. Gotta buy it all. No, just kidding. I can't buy anything. Okay. I can't. Don't. He won't let me. Don't let me buy.
Okay, I won't let you.
Don't let me buy stuff. Get the puppy. Hi, puppy. Oh, puppy. Svalbard reindeer. They're so cute and little. Waiting to be picked up now. Yay! Going on the tour.
Thank you.
just got back from the boat tour. No polar bears today, but we got to see where they live and everything. Got to see a bunch of cool stuff. We got to see two fin whales and a blue whale. And these birds. These birds are crazy looking. They're funny looking birds. You'll probably see them. And they fly really fast. It's crazy. Yeah, so we went to a glacier and then across the fjord. And it was really nice. It was a good time. And we had this really nice dinner. It was really nice. But tomorrow we are going dog sledging. Not sledding because there's hardly any snow, so we're going to take the cart with wheels. And I'm so excited to see all the dogs! Doggies! I miss my dog. Tell Tucker I said hi! Tell Rizzo too, but she probably doesn't care. I am super tired right now because it is almost 12 p.m. or no, it's actually almost 11 p.m. but it's still bright outside and everything, so I'm just gonna edit this real quick and go to bed so we can get up early tomorrow and go explore some of the town and then have our dog sledding in one. Bye guys, see you tomorrow.